Hi, Corey, welcome to the show. What made you decide or go out for the part in Dream a Little Dream?
Two of my friends went back for their third callback. And I went upstairs and I just said, "Hey, man, you got a part for me?" Just like as a kind of sarcastic joke. He said, "Yeah, I do. This kid named Dirt Dinger." And so I was like, "Oh, how cool. Dinger, you know?" And I just said, you know,
what about the team magazines? I mean, what do you think about what people say?
It's good. You know, I mean, it can't hurt. You know, even no matter what they say, it can't hurt unless it's like devilish. You know, evil, bad. But movies, I want to kind of get out of the. You know, I want to carry it, and hopefully, I'll hook on to the team magazines and things like that. And you know, that this is what I want to do. So it's just building around me with more things that I know how to do. It's like all like impressions. It's all like what you know how to do in real life, like act. If you don't go to school, you play sick. That's how easy acting is. Everybody's actor or actress. You know, so it's not hard. You can always go back and do it again, you know?
No, as an actor, how do you memorize lines?
Mom always asked me that. I don't know. Hard, I can't do it, you know, it's like I need help with it, of course, you know, but, you know, I have those.
What about college?
Thinking about it, probably 90% no way, but,
I've heard of child actors, what would you suggest when you speak it? People want to get into it. And for my last question, what would you like to see yourself be doing, in roles or whatever, in 5 or 10 years?
It's my desire right now.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you, man.